Using water as a barrier. You can use water as a barrier to prevent colour wash from running into areas you wish to keep clean. If you paint a line of clean water as a barrier, then paint over it like this, the wet area will resist the colour. For instance, if you want to paint a white object like a jug, paint clean water around the outline of your subject. When you do your wash for the background, your colour will stop at the water barrier and won't bleed into the dry areas.